surprised that you got a fucking cold, so I'm singing like a son of a bitch in here, right? So, that's number one. Number two is that when I was a small guy, I had fucking many, many dreams, and thanks to all of you people out there who made every one of them come true. Forget you guys, man. over here on the left side tonight. Not bad, not bad. How you shit bastards doing over here, you motherfucker? Sounds pretty good. So it just looks like it leaves you Bellevue Mental Hospital patients in the middle here, man. Hey man, since last time I was here, I had a little girl and shit, man. Little baby girl. I'd bring her out, but she'd be deaf by the time the concert was over, man. So let's see. We're gonna have a little race now, right? Let me see some hands. Good guys.
Yeah. Thank you.
fucking TV Avengers pricks. These guys that say, if you listen to the likes of Ozzy Osbourne and such, and you're gonna sure go to hell. But if that's the fucking case, I hope so, because we're all gonna have a good time down there. I suppose, if you're one of those holy rollers and fucking get caught slamming some douchebag in a poorhouse, you go to heaven. I don't think I'm the fucking deal, man, man. Anyway, here's a song called Miracle Man. Thank you.
Oh,
fucking great life, man.
I love you all. God bless you, man.